Yeah, so before my experiences with Revolt, success to me was a lot of monetary. I mean, there was some dignity to it, but now success to me is a lot of, you know, what we drive home here, which is legacy, right? If I don't have that legacy, then what does any of it matter?
We're going to talk about how do we develop as men, as leaders of our family, our organization, and our community. How do we secure the legacy that we desire? What is the legacy that we desire? It starts with us.
People really let loose, they actually let their feelings out, which is something that as men we're expected not to do. We're expected not to have the emotions. However, here the biggest takeaway is we can release some emotions, we can, you know, be men, don't really have to be scared to let that out.
After the first day of self-development, man, it's me. I need to improve so my business can improve and that can thrive.
The things that you learn in the sessions are like very specific, very relevant to what goes on in a roofing business and what, you know, you need to improve and what needs to be done to take you to the next level.
Listen, Connor Rodich, Brad, and Hunter, these guys are gonna pour into you. It's unlike anything you've ever experienced. This is the event that I come to so I can get better.
I challenge you to start from the very beginning, you know, and I call it just the floor. What is that number of net profitability that you have to do in order to either give back, do more for your business, reinvest, all those sorts of things, okay?
Some really great guys willing to share, you know, their life stories.
Just give me the strength to know that I'm not alone and that we're all going through something, but together we can accomplish a lot of big things.
My word that I use whenever I talk, you know, I do it a lot in our sales meetings and when I talk about this, is resilience. You know, it's just iterating and iterating and iterating and iterating. You know, whatever the setback is at the end of the day, you've got to get back up, and you've got kids that rely on you, or family that relies on you, or whatever it is, and you get knocked down, or you do something stupid, or whatever, and you just got to iterate. You know, it's just about being resilient and getting back up.
Now imagine if we all said we were going to give 1%, not 2%, not 3%, just 1% back per year, $1 million a year that we could donate right here as a group. It's pretty powerful, right?
Learning how to learn is very hard. If you want to learn how to learn and implement those ideas in your business, I'm telling you, you need to get involved with the roofing community and get involved with the Revolt movement and Revolt Nation, especially if you're a man working with all the struggles that come along with balancing a family and balancing being a business owner, and you're looking to expand your horizon so you can grow your mind, body, and legacy. You've got to get involved with the roofing community and the Revolt Nation.
You have a good relationship with your wife, with your kids, with your brothers, with your sisters, with your parents, with your grandparents, with your friends, or did you burn all those along the way? Because if you did, when you get to that point that you think so great, it's going to be a really, really empty place, and it's going to hurt.
After spending a couple hours and everybody's just an open book, and whatever story you have, and you share that, and the other people feed off that, it's huge. I feel like I've known these guys for a long time and I'm excited to continue with that.